No.
Okay. I guess something just went wrong, I guess. All right. Okay, I'm gonna disconnect now. Okay, okay, so I was trying to stream. Like, I was setting right up, everything up, everything was about to get set in stone. Everything was about to be good and ready. Everything was set until OBS has started having these issues. But I think I fixed the issue now. I didn't do anything. I just resetted the Streamlabs so I could just. I just resetted Streamlabs for the heck of it because it was having problems. All right, so I have some things that I wanted to do. So, first of all, I recently discovered something that I found, which I found myself being like, what? So there's this thing called a calling postcard where you can send a postcard to someone and then you'll get like points for it. So calling postcard, I'm gonna look that up. Calling postcards, Persona 5 Royal. Okay. Okay, so. Okay, so fans of the first could be limited to item sales, like Michelle in the Shibuya Central Street. So there's these things called. Calling postcards. They are selling it somewhere.
What do you want?
So I don't know where they're being sold at. It says it's being sold at the Rongo shop in Shibuya Central Street, but not telling me where.
Welcome. Take your time.
Okay, they have to be here, but I don't think they're in stock right now. So, alright, so we got 14 days till the end. Fine. That's not a big deal because we're still trying to get our justice. And I think I bought a justice persona. I do have a justice persona, so using the justice persona will make it easier, and it will boost the reputation even further. So that's my plan for the stream. I'm trying to get Goro Akechi up to the level 8 so I can get the true ending. Since it's during the summertime, I don't think I will have any problems during the summertime because the counselor is not available until school is back up, so I should probably be fine. I can't go to the shrine at night because I already made my stuff. So I guess for right now, hold on. Because I think there is a area where justice needs to have level 4 knowledge. So I think I need to get some knowledge. So let's start grinding our knowledge. But wait, let's see, Hold on. Oh, wait. Let me go back to the blog so I can go to the bathroom and think about if I'm getting somewhat close. I'm gonna think. No idea how far, so we better get that. So we better get our knowledge up as fast as we can. So one thing I'm for sure that I'm going to try to do is try to get some fortune going because we need to get more of that confidence boost. Also, she could be useful too.
We're going to shrivel up. Well,
I need to hang out with her anyways.
Goodbye. to it. I'll start.
Fun.
All right.
Oh.
At least this helps my knowledge. Because I need to get knowledge going. Catches up. If I can get this, I can probably get this. I would probably get this. Okay, man. All the time. Gunplay.
Have you noticed? I don't know that I agree. apologize.
Five, three more to go.
Right.
Goodness, I could use a shower.
We will meet again.
You did fine. Dang it, no. No, I don't have it yet. No. Fine, we'll go somewhere fun.
Yeah. Let's go.
Gonna have fun, man. Next time we hang out with him, we get the good stuff. We get the boost, my man. We get True Awakening. Torrent Rain, so that means we can get some knowledge. We can study to get some. We can get some knowledge. We still have time, blah, blah, blah. Look.
Hey.
Now listen up.
What do you want to do?
I'm gonna try to get my knowledge up as fast as I can. So by doing that, and then we're not skipping out on the guts either. We still gotta do with the guts.
For real? Nice.
I think reading the book can give me get some enough knowledge to boost my reputation, boost my knowledge as well. We're getting close to Akechi, which I'm hopefully we can get done. Oh my gosh. Yusuke, you're really enjoying your DVDs, aren't you, buddy? You are totally enjoying your DVDs that has full of charm and don't have the knowledge. We need the knowledge. We need knowledge.
Indeed.
blah 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 blah. I got other plans. Go. Okay, come on, Yosuke. Get out of the house. Come on, come on. Come on. Come on, buddy.
You're back.
I'm always back, baby. Okay, Yosuke's not... Ketchy's not around, so we can just study. There's no customers here? God damn it. Then how could I read? How can I read? How can I have knowledge? Thinking. I need to think about knowledge. Find a way to get knowledge. I guess I better watch a DVD then.
Take a look around.
Knowledge. Dang it. Well, I guess we just gotta fill up guts for now. Watch a movie.
If you want to live, put that back to paper. Mm-hmm.
You think about pancakes. You gotta stop thinking about. You can't stop thinking about pancakes nonstop. That's what a Ketchy is. Ketchy is the pancake lover. That pancake boy. Pancake boy. Pancake boy, don't see me. Whoa, rockin' money, Robbie, no. It's Pancake Boy. Is something about pancakes? He's thinking about pancakes right now. Ketchy can't stop thinking about pancakes nonstop. When you think about pancakes, you gotta stop going to think about pancakes. Thanks. Whoo, look at that boost. Whoo, look at that boost. You see that boost? That's a boost of confidence. You guys all thinking about pancakes. Smiling with them pancakes. Pancake boy! I need to read.
Hey.
about.
Make sure you close up.
Is that when you think about pancakes? Yes. Can't stop thinking about pancakes nonstop.
What are your thoughts? Hey, hey.
Is there any pancake emotes so we could just spam some pancakes? You know, just spam all them pancakes. Spam pancakes everywhere. Pancakes. Pancakes everywhere. Play some games, man. Play some games nonstop.
Yeah, let's go. How's this? Let's do it.
Press X enough times before the timer runs out.
All right.
That was fast. Oh, got guts. Are we gutting about pancakes? Gutsy pancakes?
This ain't half bad.
I am back. Can I?
Oh. Hey.
Make sure you close up.
Get some knowledge going. Knowledge.
What are your thoughts?
Okay, all right, just finish it up. Finish the book. Get some knowledge, and we'll be Japan. Gain some knowledge. More knowledge. About to be knowledgeable to have gutsy pancakes. He's slapping pancakes all over this man's face. Throw some pancakes. Pancakes everywhere. If I was a young warthog.
Hey.
Getting close. We're getting there. We gotta get enough we gotta get more knowledge. So, let's... Yes, we got it. Go right away. We got the boost. Give this man the boost.
This is a perfect way to refill after some training. By the way, the track team's up and running again. Yamauchi got taken down pretty quick. You know Takeishi's mom is the PTA press, right? He told her everything. After that, she came storming in with the other parents and forbid the whole scouting plan. Oh, wish I could have seen the look on Yamauchi's face. I mean, the school can't ignore the PTA. And as a result, the track team's back. Our old coach is filling in for now. Man, it serves that dick right. What a great feeling. I think they might even go far in the meet. Hell yeah! Oh crap! ramen's gonna get soggy. Let's eat. Whew. That was awesome. To tell the truth, I was scared of facing those guys straight up. I couldn't stand how much they hated me. It just made me think of how stupid I was. Most of all, do you remember how I lost my place with him? Hey, this ain't like me, but I managed to change because you were here helping me. I got you all wrapped up in this shit, but you stayed with me till the bitter end. You didn't abandon me. So, thanks, man. As us training for the Phantom Thieves. How'd it end up like this? Either way, it's my turn now. If anything comes up, you tell me. I'll help you with whatever you need.
I am thou. Thy bond shall become the thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret of the chariot. Grip.
Max.
All right.
Fusion unlock. True confidence. Captain Kidd has transformed and ascended in Tensei. If you got best boy Ryuji to max. Hello there, Pew Pew Doe. How are you doing?
First up, the Phantom Thieves. I'll be counting on you, leader. You can count on me too.
And then pretty soon we should probably get the other awakening. The second awakening are soon. I'm doing it. You chilling? Oh, I'm doing all right. You ready to win? I don't get surrounded that often, unless I just did something stupid. That program, see what's up. What do I got? Drink set. Oh, 20 rebirths. Drink set. I gotta get some of that SP, man. Glug. The game so far, I am enjoying it. I am enjoying the new changes as well, because the new changes are really good. So, oh yeah, that reminds me, before we continue to him, yeah, I played the original version. So, I forgot to mention this. I did get some DLC from this. I'm not gonna do it just yet because I feel like this is something worthy to save for later. But I got trial battle of the. Not only I got this trial badge, but I got this one, this one, this one, which is level 50, which is difficult, this one, And the special two, we're going to talk, and I mean the special two, the best special two battles, are the full moon. The full moon, and then the foggy day. We'll fight these guys later. Later on in the playthrough, but for right now, as long as you know, guys know, I got these two unlock. Best boy for P3 and dancing boy.
No slacking off.
So right now, Akechi's not up right now, so that's fine. So, wait, is she up? No, she is not up. Okay. I thought that might help with knowledge. Knowledge and pancakes.
Everyone. Good evening.
Hello. Help him out. Let's get started then.
Everyone.
Let's get this one out of the way. Let me get some water.
What?
Message and the follow-up politicians lol.
You're right.
Bond going deeper. Number three. Now I need more money. Not just that, I need more money to buy these pancakes for the knowledgeable gutsy pancakes. Gonna call me for a follow-up. Is it gonna be Yusuke again? I swear. Oh, Makoto. Oh yeah, Booktown. Oh, we actually need to go to Booktown. So, my last waifu, last game, Full Harmon, man.
Hmm.
I just wanted to see the funny cutscene.
Excuse me.
Let's get cracking. I don't think I'll get the harm out again on this one, but hey. What? Dang it.
I see. Yes.
I've been denied. You've been denied. you got taken down. You're heading off, huh? Yes! Give me all the notes.
Give them all to me.
Shall we return home?
It's hot indeed. One more week, blah blah blah. Y'all scared, don't worry. Second maid, water rebirth. Oh my gosh, where is he? Go to the jazz club. Let's go jazz. Can I enslave more servants?
Oh, this place looks interesting.
Have a drink up.
This drink. What are your thoughts?
The time pass. Oh wow, it leveled him up. He leveled up.
All right.
Wow, his max HP was 20. Dang. Jazz is the jazz place is really good. Could actually give him skill. A night ink chico guy. Alright. Thing is, I need more knowledge. So let's go get more knowledge.
Hey, hey.
Oh yeah, we need to get some talk about this one. We have 5 more days left? Jeez. And most of those days I have to do the freaking mementos. Like, there's one point where I have to so close. Right. Who do I have to talk to? Wait, what was the request again?
together about Central Street. By working part time. Oh, I have to work at the part time job, okay. Then I can get information about that. And we work part time tomorrow, so, and we get bonus because it's 7. Alright, let's go grab ourselves some knowledge. Guts. We need more guts, too.
For real?
Yes.
Nice. Wanna head back?
Dang it, he's not even. Where is he? Gah. Gah. I'm mad. Going to the bookstore. Fuck it.
What would you like?
This is not a book about knowledge.
Yeah.
Oh well, I'll spend time with her. She gets me that. She gets me knowledge anyway. That one again? I don't remember stuff that much. Sophie Lau. I really believe in you. Let me get some love. And I'll give you some money.
Good evening.
And then I come in. Yeah, you can be my true queen. Rude. Describes you perfectly. Nonsense. Having a difficult time? Follow-up. Bring it on. How come you're not using the same persona that's... shots for you. Well, sometimes I have it, sometimes I don't. I am using some of the same strats for some people that I do need if I'm gonna unlock the truth ending. Cause I'm trying my best to try to unlock the truth ending. Cause I need the I need to see the truth, you know? She's six. I have like three more levels with him. Then I should be good. I need to think. He's somewhat close. I guess I'll get Yusuke up a bit more. If you recall, right, you didn't need to raise up the new confidence right kind of and just go with the flow of the story. No, Akechi's story progress, his story progress got removed, so you actually have to hang out with him. It's not story progress level up, it's like you have to hang out with him to get... I should bring a girl here. What? I haven't even checked on Kasumi for a while. I don't know what she's up to. I get mixed up by Yusuke and Yusuke.
Hey.
Could remain still, goddammit. I'm trying to get art. Yeah, I finished Futaba's Palace a while. Like, a few days ago. Not end game, but I just finished it. Like, around Wednesday.
Yes.
Oh, you know what they say, yes, Yusuke, love comes in all forms.
I see.
Hmm. Water. Art talk.
All right.
He's watching his busy living up and that'll be back. All right. To follow up and just say, don't get discouraged. I know, we're running out of time. Calm down, calm down. No, come on, where is he? Am I at a point where I just can't? Wait a second, hold the phone. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Okay, then, because we have to wait. So I have to wait. That makes sense. I think we're fine for a bit. We just gotta wait.
Then I'll head over.
Get over here. Get over here. So we should be fine.
Welcome.
what I thought.
Okay.
Yeah. Good work today. Hey.
Alright. We got we got information. Tell me about the time that you got incinerated. Oh, honey, what should it have? Oh. Never doubt Lala Chan. She knows to give you that stern look of, I'm gonna beat you to death. That's for the article. Look, listen here, bub. You can't just go around giving and saying alcohol, okay? Buddha.
All right.
I'll take it down. Also helps me for my other idea. You want to see my face? How many days do I have left?
Hey.
Two. Okay. Let me check my other requests while I'm at it. I need to check on my request. It's been assaulting people. Go underground. Alright, let me get some information out.
the underground mall?
Okay, so underground mall. We'll check around here.
What would you like?
Alright. Who's talking the most? Who's chattering? It's supposed to be chatter. Where's chatter? Am I getting information? I'm trying to listen to some chatter. Who's chattering the chatters? Who's chattering the chatters? This right. It's been assaulting to you, although somebody's been underground. Investigate. That doesn't give me enough info. Is there more stuff underground? Expert pillars. We got the rare book. That's something. Okay, I don't have any information on. Where are they? How about the walkway? There might be. Just talk at night then? And okay then, I guess it's. And let me check the next request. Shinchoku Bar. I don't know where that one is. Where is. Store.
Hey.
Pro darts, yes. Well, hey, I guess these people only come out at night.
and then if they come around at night. I guess. Weird. Hey, how you doing? Women problems? I don't know. I don't know. Someone was just being a cult about it.
What shall we do?
Gotcha. I knew I was going to send you fools. I am going to talk to her so I can get even more guts today. Fuck you. Hold on, sorry. I had to pick something up. There we go. Oh, wait, hold on. I don't have the guide up. Where is it? Oh, this is the one, okay.
I see.
Bad medicine.
Take care.
I actually needed that because that would have helped me get more
brain.
Alright, now I shall go back
and talk about and get some information. Jeez, no chatter. There is no chatter, and I can't even find any information for this guy. I should probably just, well, I'm gonna fast travel real quick. I don't wanna go there right now. I just wanna go crossroad. So.
That's rough. Come on. You take care now.
You take care now. Alright, I need to find information. Slightly sprinkling. Hey Mishima, how you doing, buddy?
It's raining.
Jeez, no leads. I can't even do these side missions without me having any leads. And I can't find those leads. Gym. Let's spend time with the girls. It's been a while. What's that? It's for upper body workout. Oh my God. Don't play with the equipment. Girls, please. You're breaking my bones. They're just holding on to dear life. Yeah, you know what they say, I would be lifting chicks, but not these kind of chicks, you know. What do you do? I'm just slouching down, just be like, let me go, please.
That was not the goal. Nice.
Don't complain.
All right. Well, now we're finally gonna get to some action here. Alright, I need some water.
Okay.
Listen up.
Alright, let's explore.
Okay.
Let's go.
Mementos.
Oh crap, that's right, I need to go explore. Let's change some clothes. No. Clothes. Thank you. Who shall we be? These uniforms.
I'll just add this.
All
Joker.
All right, let's go. Could I just make did I saved? Hold on. Let me just make sure.
I should write something.
I just want to make sure. That's all. Trying to be safe so I won't restart the whole entire thing all over again, you know. Let me find the other person too while I'm at it. Since we're here, we'll start running people over. Like right now, run this man over.
I can feel it.
What you talking about? What you talking about? What you been talking about, Jose?
Proceed with caution, Joker. The shadow.
Watch out for Powell for shadows. Okay, so run him over. Yep.
Joker.
Somewhere.
Check out this new skill.
We have 21 lockpicks.
My stomach growled. I must have forgotten to eat last night while I was painting.
You need to eat. If you don't, your body will pay the price later.
A little early for Jose to come in, so we just gotta wait. We're just gonna continue a little bit farther in. Also, dear Lord, where is this person? All right.
Thank you.
hold on. Do it.
Got it. Let's go.
It's a funny position. It's just a like. What? Keep going. That's why we're gonna go up, and then we'll fast travel our way down. We have to go up two levels. Non-stop. Full of skulls. Stagnant air.
Persona!
flourish. Do it. Let's do it. Showtime. I love that.
What have I done?
You'll understand someday.
Thank you.
Well,
sticky hairball. Point where, oh geez,
now there are kids discreetly matched here. Just don't let your guard
come. Run.
Persona, feel my ring.
Let's go. Prepare yourself.
I got you.
Your power's incredible, Joker.
Should probably go back up and fuse the fuse some personas while I'm at it. What is that thing? What is that? What is that thing? That's new. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's like a sea creature from underwater. The deep water. Dang, you're going to stagnant air again.
Let's go.
Oh yeah, I need to talk to Jose about the crystal. That's another thing I should probably do. I need to talk to him about the crystal. Cross. Die! Let's do a baton pass. Oh! Step forward. There's a Nagai Pekaro. Alright, let's start grinding around. Let's go around and grind. Still in area one. So I'm gonna go up. Oh my gosh, 1 of 20. I really gotta keep on exploring. So I'm gonna look around. I'm gonna go back up to the first area and then I'm gonna get some personas converted. We have a fusion alarm going on, so we should probably go do that.
Thank you.
souls to inherit. Choose which skills to inherit.
Really, her?
Well, now, a most unexpected turn of events.
I don't want her again.
Do you need something?
You get more areas, Sandura. Hold on. I'll look this up. Look at the fusion chart. There's a star. And trying to get Nico Shogun. And what we need. No way, I'm looking at the wrong one. Wait, what was it? Here's a hermit, okay. Velvet room. Okay, he's a hermit. Hermit. Right. And then let's see here. Sandurama. Oh, it's this guy. But how can I make him, though? That's what I need to know. Let me look at this. I'm still looking at this up. Hold on, guys.
Sudama. Sudama. Fusion. There we go. Fusion shards. There we go. Recipes is what we need.
Finished for now.
That could actually help me with something else here. Let me see here. What do I need? I have a Nikomata, but do I have Mokui? Yeah, that's right. Death is like extremely last. Wait a second. Death. I do have Makoki and I can use Nikomata. Alright, be right back, hold on. I'll be right back.
I'm back. Alright.
This persona? A fee is required. Then accept this persona. Right. These are the paths you have walked.
Now I need Nikomata. We'll fuse them together.
This is your power.
I still have business here.
Let's do it.
Save this.
How fair.
Time for some rehabilitation. You wish to perform. Now choose. Do you really need this? Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Now I can get the Nikko Shogun.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Nico Shogun. Okay, that's the next one I need. Here. Alright, let me see here. We're looking for Nozumi recipes, a succubus, and Katsun. It needs to have fresh. Succubus. Succubus is the moon, right? Yeah. Okay, get the succubus and get Katsun.
Read here. This fee is required. This is your power.
Time for some rehab. Let's execute him. Now choose.
Will this truly help you? Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It will receive. I see.
Now it needs to learn Freya. So, I'm going to use Freya. We're going to put it on her. Use a skill card, and now she has it. See what they want next.
No.
Florios with Tucker Jawa. Okay. What was that one? Let's look for it. Florios 4. Is that the search bar?
There we go. They have a filler bar. Floor. There we go. Alright. It needs to have Taru Kajawa. Taru Kaja. Right. Let me get my list out of the way. Orbius does not have. Doesn't have Takabata. Okay. How about Pixie? That registered. Okay. This makes it a little bit easier on me. Registered only, let's see here. Let's see here, Pixie. Dakota body. Do you have it? No, you do not. Sorry this is a little bit boring, but I'm just trying to, like, I'm just trying to get this. Let me see here. Mana Drake. I think I have a Mana Drake.
This persona?
I don't know, I have the persona. I'll skip these later. I should, these are like for something that I should do when I'm offline.
I should write something.
Ugh.
Focus.
It looks so depressed. Go easy on it.
Oh my gosh. Seriously, try to be nice.
A spectacular victory.
Okay.
Treasure chest spotted. Must be something good in here. Oh.
Well, I can run these guys over.
Sweet, we found the train platform.
Good job, honk honk. Trying to run away from me, huh? Bastard. Can't run away from me.
Joker.
Somewhere.
Ha. Hey, he's here. Good job, honk honk.
Focus.
There's a shadow. Be careful, mister.
Oh.
Hey, mister.
Yeah. Ring of Wrath. Have you been increasing your thing, boy? Flowers for a certain boy. Hey. Showtime. Get down.
Focus.
Treasure chest spotted. Must be something good inside.
Forceful. finish it off. Just finish it off. We don't need to beat him. Just kill him. Just make it quick. Don't make it painful anymore. Don't throw your multiple punches around. Just
okay. I can feel it.
All right, let me just make sure I get all the stamps in this area. One more area I should probably look at.
The katana and the brush. There is a certain artistry to both.
Hey, don't brush my interior!
Don't brush my interior! Jeez. Yusuke can't even find his remote.
Focus.
We've been discovered. Fine then, let's get him.
Please, just give me your power.
This one seems weak. Don't say anything too forceful.
So,
I'm about to shoot this man. I guess I'll stop at the rest area and then I'm gonna call it a day. I feel like I'm going enough time. Sure that we're not missing a star. It's all dead end. Alright, rest area. Alright. So, I guess for the rest of the stream, for tomorrow, I guess I'll just do a lot of, there's gonna be a lot of talking on the next episode, so get ready for a bunch of talking. Anyways, that is it for me. Thank you for everyone for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. Hope you all enjoyed, and I will see all of you guys laters. Bye bye.